What's up, friends? Hello. Happy Tuesday. I felt like Mario Party today, so that's what we're doing. What's the schedule? What's predictable content? I wouldn't know. Not these days, anyway. Yeah. I like having the RPG in the rotation because it's so chill, other than when I get frustrated with a platforming aspect. It's easy to just hang out, hop around a little bit, do some silly voices, have a nice chill morning or afternoon or whatever. Where are the stars is the question. We have four. We need three more, if I remember correctly. I'm taking my time. I know people have beaten this game in 10 hours. I think I've played it for about 8 at this point and still have a ways to go. And that's okay. I feel a little bit like I get more of my money's worth out of it by it taking longer. Spoilerish, you still haven't reached the two areas with the worst platforming. Oh no. I was just on my own last night while I was listening to an audiobook. I was playing some 3D World for fun. And I was laughing because I'm slightly better at some of the more straightforward platforming stuff now. But the part that is the problem for me is the 3D part. Like, I fall off the front or the back of the screen on a regular basis. I'm better at jumping from thing to thing than I used to be. But I also realized that part of why B is not an instinctual jump button to me is because you jump with A in Super Mario, at least in 3D World. And so I keep trying to jump with A, and that doesn't work in the RPG. But that's okay. It's okay. All right. Should we hop on over here? Do this. Let's do this. Okay. Smithy. I forgot we were still in the sunken ship. Ran. Hi, Ran. Oh, wait. I don't know. Hang on. Ah! It was a trap! Whoa-oh. Jeez, Peach. Fucking therapy. It's good healing, I'll give her that. How are you, Ran? Boop boop. Wait, hang on a second. I don't know why this alert just came up. Hold on. Is this real? Hold on a second. Wait, first of all, I didn't know. Holy shit. I didn't know that Zach Wurtenberger was on this stupid Squid Game show. Let's, please pause for a moment. Hold on. Can I screen? Where's my little screen share guy? Oh, it doesn't want to help me. Terrible, but great. Is it? Why is it not letting me? Okay, whatever. This is a separate thing. Okay, so I guess Zach Wurtenberger just went out of the... Did he just get eliminated from the game? Sorry if that's a spoiler. It seems like he went out just the other day. But the alert that came up on my phone, on my computer, he's pretending to be in it, and a lot of the cast is going, okay, then this is less dramatic. Okay, he said messaging Squid Game contestants, hey, it's 121, and seeing if I can get added to the group chat. That's not the alert that just came up. He retweeted somebody else saying player 121 Zach was one of my best friends in the game. Shame he doesn't keep in contact with the rest of the cast much. But with the alert that just came up on my computer was, just found out I'm not getting paid. Fuck my NDA. My NDA. Here's the Squid Game boo list. I was like, wait, what is happening? But it sounds like that's not, we don't care. Okay. That's fake. Good to know. Again, I'm not watching the show, so I was easily taken in by the lies. What is also very funny, I just discovered, I don't even follow him on Twitter. His Twitter bio is Survivor 42, episode 1, Big Brother 25, episode 12, and Squid Game number 121. Oh, man. Okay. Mini Goombas. We're fighting Mini Goombas. Mini Goomba. Mini Goomba. Oh, really? The cast had a miserable experience with a game based on a show about exploiting poor people and murdering them? That's weird. I hate it. It's infuriating to me. Minigumba, Minigumba. Ow. Uh-oh. I don't understand. I mean, I kind of understand why people would go on it, because that's why the show exists. It's the whole point. Except people also missed the whole point, but this is... whatever. It's fine. Everything's fine. It doesn't matter to me. It doesn't affect my life at all. I guess somebody could have come in for him. Why didn't somebody come in for him? Oh, Mario can't be subbed out. Right. The only thing that's difficult is that it's the left joystick instead of the right joystick. I hate that, but it's okay. Aw, yeah. Why is he pretending to... whatever. Mallow. The safety badge. What does the safety badge do? Prevents mute, scarecrow. Whoa, it's a ribbon. Zoom shoes. Great item, bad smell. Whoa, that is a great item. Onward. But isn't this where I came from? Oh, I want to go through that door. I got it. Okay. Fish. Because I will have to drain this water, I imagine. Okay. Oh, there's a whirlpool. Whee! The chest that replaces a mimic. Oh, is actual treasure. So I want to go back there and get that, you're saying. If I can figure out how to do that. Oh, I can do this. Boop, 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 boop. Money, 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 money. Mr. Kipper. Hey, I blocked two of them. Good job, me. Sick. Throwing Mario as an attack is so funny to me. Whee! Okay. Now we want to go this way. Oh, fuck these guys. No! Okay, fine. It's the little stars that I don't want to fight. They're so difficult. Oh, yeah. Nice. Sometimes I get the timing right. There's no consistency to it, but sometimes I do. Ah! Zeo Star. What's our special move? Yeah. Just chuck your friends in the air. Hooray. I found the door. Oh, I found a secret door. Safety ring. Guard against mortal blows. Secret door, the secret door. What up, sharks? When you're a shark, you're a shark all the way from your first cigarette to your last dying day. That's the Jets. Arr, what's going on here? Who are you? What? you're looking for a star. I'll let you see stars. Arr-har-har. Anyway, you're out of luck. You see, whatever falls into the sea becomes Johnny's property. You got that, matey? Oh, and one last thing. Read my lips. We ain't letting you through. Got it?
Sharks have lips.
Bandana red.
Maple syrup. Oh, actually, oh, I can't do it now. And little stabby spears.
Oh, they're all almost down already. Oh, because they were all weak to the lightning. Poison gas. You're stronger than you look. Better warn the upper deck. Come on, mates. My goodness, so much stuff. All right, where's the intruder? I don't see him. Did he get away? There he is! Get him, boys! Here, this is on us.
Teehee.
What the? How dare you dodge the barrel? Hey, how'd you get up here so fast? Well, your luck has run out. We don't take kindly to strangers here. Bye. Nice. Good work, gang. I love Gino. You're pretty tough, mate. All right, I'll let you through to Johnny's place. So you're the Mario, eh? Not much to look at. Well, this star fell into my sea, so it's mine. If you want it, you'll have to fight for it. I love that he's in a shark costume. And his eyes are sticking out of the mouth of the shark. Jonathan Jotty Jones. The thing that's doing the most damage is the poison, which is great, but definitely unexpected. He's red now, and he's not poisoned anymore. Uh-oh. Whoa, not bad, fellas. How about it, Mario? Mario versus me. Wanna mix it up? Good fun, and good for you, too. Crew, look alive and cheer me on! I have more friends than you. Oh. It's a me, Mario. Hi, Mike. So much fire! Bye. I'm impressed, matey. You've earned the star. Think of it as a souvenir of our fight. For a second, the background of the screen in the game right now looks like my background on Twitch. 2 stars to go, Mario. Boing. You You found a star. Well done. But your journey ends here. You are so gullible. Don't you know who I am? I'm Spiridovich, a member of Smithy's gang. Shocked? It's no wonder my impersonation of an ordinary person was flawless. You can re-enter the ship and get that hidden chest with Mario's clone. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's a Coca-Cola. Your search for the star, it says, worried, Smithy. So if I take that star back to him, I'll earn brownie points. This is the way to get ahead. It's futile to try and fight me. Just hand it over nice and easy. Get serious. So that's how you want to play it? What do you think will happen to the real inhabitants of Seaside Town? What are you doing? No, don't do that. No, please, stop. Ack! Why are they running in place? Now, isn't it a shame for an innocent old man to be tickled like this? No, you wouldn't. The two of you are going to... No, please, not there! Okay, come on. How many... We're going to do this 4 times? Okay. Yeah! I can't bear this. Am I supposed? I'm supposed to say okay. You've never made it this far. Hold on. Relent and hand over the star piece. That's crazy. Just fight them. What are we doing? And to think I got the star without even soiling my hands. I'm such a genius, it scares me sometimes. No wonder I'm so important. All right, everyone, listen up. We're returning to the castle. Our ride should be here about now. Do-do-do-do-do-do. So now there's just no people? Well, that's not alarming at all. Ah, this place where the boss fight's gonna happen. The blade's late. What's taking it so long? We need to get out of here. This is just great. Mario caught up with us. Only one thing we can do now. Although we may rest a little, we'll have to swim for it. Not so fast there. That star's a gift to me, mate Mario. You spineless dogs have no code of honor. We'll make you walk the plank. Johnny, maybe we should leave Mario the pleasure of wrapping things up here. Yee-hee! I guess we'll take our disguises off now. Group formation! This makes no sense, whatever this is. What the fuck? What? What?
Ridiculous. Yeah, I thought it might be. Oh, we don't need that much. I don't have the tadpole cola right now. That's the thing. Alright, it's okay. Oof.
Just here for a little group therapy. And that's why.
You wonder if switching is new, you don't recall it in the original? I could not tell you.
Slap, slap, slap.
Oh! I really need him. He's got the
thunder!
Whoa, I did not realize he took his face off to do the spearing. Jeez, okay. How much fucking health does this guy have? Bye, Gino. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh, this is a problem. Oh no. Oh no. This is bad. Oh, there we go. Oh, wow. Sheesh. Oh, we're gonna be here forever. Oh, give me the toad assist. I need some help. Anything. Anything. My God. I mean, this isn't gonna get them up, right? No, I didn't think so. That was a waste. Okay. FP is gone. Thank God. You sit there and think about what you've done. Well, how is that allowed? Sheesh. That was no joke. Yeah, Mario leveled up all by himself. I get my star back. Smithy is now in the race for the star pieces. What horrible surprises might he have in store for Mario? Shed key. To Mario. Knowing you, it must have been a breeze knocking down Speary, eh? By the way, my pirates say they saw a huge axe flying across the sky. It's probably one of Smithy's nasty friends. Go get him, pal! Well, my gills are failing on me, so I'll be heading back down. Drop in whenever you have time, okay? Your true mate, Jonathan Johnny Jones.
Okay, sure. Does this town have people in it yet? No, what is this place?
Because the music is normal now. Where am I supposed to go now? You went into a building? I missed that. In the elder's house? Good to see you again. Did you have a chance to accumulate many frog coins? Oh yeah, you sell stuff. Well, to tickle, yeah, tickle torture the elder. Which was over here. Phew, thanks so much. I've had enough of cramped, dirty old places like this. Release the people! Hey, fella, you got us out of a bind. Peace, brother. It's mighty unpleasant in here. Thanks for helping us out.
Thank you. Yeah, thanks a lot. Sure to stop by, yeah, stop on by.
Thank you for freeing us. Got to get back to work now, but stop by the inn. See you there. Ah, Mario. Thank you for saving our little town of Seaside. Being the most important in the village, it was inevitable that I would be tortured. Are you immune to tickle tortures, Mario? Oh yes, this is for you. Please take it. Wow, a whole coin?
So relieved that all the townspeople were all right in the end.
Can you believe he didn't just kidnap him? He had the nerve to lock him up, too? Me and my minions would never pull a stunt like that.
Really? I seem to recall a certain someone kidnapping me not too long ago.
But no one got hurt, right? So all's well that ends well. Come on, let's scram already. The bold in here is bad for my sensitive nostrils.
Here, here. We should see the sights in town now that it's back to normal. Maybe someone can hear can point us toward the next star piece.
This is not the elder's house. The fuck is this? This is a storage room with spider webs and boxes in it. Beetles are us. Beetle bug price list. Male 50 coins, female 1 coin. Fuck you, golden beetle 1 frog coin. You run a beetle business here. Yeah, explain the beetles. You need to purchase a beetle box, which will cost you 50 coins. Then go to Booster Hill, where there are many beetles. If you bring back the beetle box filled with beetles, you can trade them in for coins and frog coins. You let him be tortured too many times. If you hand over the star immediately, you get a flower box. One time is a flower jar, two times is a flower tab, and after that, it's 1 coin. Well, listen, I don't believe in giving in to bullies.
Welcome to my weapon shop.
Ribbit stick.
I'm running an armor shop.
Nothing I need.
health foods at our store. Tell it's a tourist town.
Mushroom boy shop. Hey, hey, I'm the mushroom boy.
Hoping for a special mushroom, but even if it isn't, I'll at least get a... Yes? Far out. That was just a regular mushroom. Thanks for the snack.
Whatever. Okay, bye. Fearless pin. All right. Please rest before you go. You're charging me to rest? I saved your village and I can't rest for free? I also think I don't. Yeah, I don't need it. We're full up. But rude. Oh, but I still don't know where to go. Youngster from Tadpole Pond recently moved here for good. Yeah, I've talked to that kid. I hear there's a strange shop in town that's looking for beetles. Yes. Yes, I can fast travel to my house, but I also don't need to. I'm all healed up. Seen the sea before. It sure is vast. Definitely worth the trip. Okay, good for you. Wait, no. Mario, if it's a star that you're looking for, I may be able to help you. At the far side of Land's End is a town made up of reformed monsters. A mouse came by the other day, and I overheard him boasting about a star of theirs. I don't know exactly where this town is located, but if you follow the road, you'll get there. Okay. Ooh, it looks pretty. There's a fucking treasure chest here. Jump towards north.
from the platform. Oops. Oh, hello. Which way are we calling north? There we go. And now I'm just floating in the sky. Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, sick. I'll hit you with my rivet stick. Chain, look at me go. No. Come on, how do I get up there? I mean, I see the shadow of the platform. Poorly. I should have group therapied. Oops. Sleep sus. Oh, group hug, not group therapy.
But I blocked it.
Like, I know I need to get up there, but I don't understand how to do that. you jump in the area. Oops. There we go.
It's too soon.
Fuck's sake. There we go. Ay, 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 that was a lot of work. That fundamentally I did not have to do. I just have no self-control. Oh! The Gekit is confused! Why you no sleep? Hi, Rudy, how are you? Too much shit to do, not enough time to do it. Same as always. I'm sorry to hear that. That's what SMRPG is here for. Keep you company while you're doing that. Oh, can even revive downed allies. Well, except she was one of the downed allies when I was trying to do that.
The Gekit is confused.
We're getting there. I'm doing some stuff well, occasionally. Six chain, look at me go. Get up! What the fuck? Oh my goodness. Okay, hold on. I need to get him up, huh? Because I can't replace him.
Get out of here.
Ow. Rude. Oh, he's sleeping. Fuck's sake. Goodness gracious. I hate this. Where am I supposed to be going? What a rude start. Cool, just nearly kill me and then knock me unconscious. Did not do as much as I needed it to do. Just therapy for Mario.
Always be sleeping. Awake!
No! Good work, Gino. Status effects are brutal. Oh, and normally, and Mario would have the... Somebody has the one, the ribbon equivalent. Oh, it might be Gino, actually. I can't remember. Oh, Peach has it. And yet, Peach is down. Peach is down! Coward. Great. Love that. Oh, now. No! Oh my god, I hate this. Ugh. this one of the areas of an... Oh my god. One of the areas of annoying platforming you were referencing? Because it sure feels like it. No, this isn't even one of them? Oh boy, that doesn't, does not make me feel good. Sheesh. Ugh. Is that 96? Jeez.
Can't make me sleep.
Fifteen. Holy hell. Mm-hmm.
here?
Good lord. Revive a pal. If all goes well, it'll heal them fully. We'd love to see it. Oh, God bless. Fun fact about Geno Whirl, if you time it right, it deals 9999 damage to boss enemies. Yeah, that's a really big if for me. We've met me. All right, let me take a real quick break. I'll be right back. All right, we're back. there's a hidden treasure nearby. No, I don't like that. Oh boy. No. Oh no. Mushroom. She probably can't reach. Actually, she can. Oh, because I switched already. Alright, fine. I was gonna say she could just restore our MP, but that's fine. That worked too. Off of this flower, if they will let me. Ooh, ow. What are we doing here? Oh, he's not throwing Mario anymore. That's too bad. Oh, there we go. Why didn't he throw Mario before? Because he was hurting. Mario is affected with any status effect. Bowser instead throws a Mario doll. Got it. The game does not explain these things to you. You're just going to sit here and be in between these two flowers, are you? There it is. Okay. And following me around like a creeper. Oh. Oh my.
A mushroom.
Mario's dead. Did you want to throw Mario's corpse? Listen, it's just a game. No. Oh, gosh.
Mike says yes. I gotta deal with this thing. Give me just a second. Okay, thank you for bearing with me for just a second. Welcome to the Sky Bridge. It's a big tourist attraction here. Yahoo! Oh, it looks like a great time. Probably not. 5 coins. Cross the Sky Bridge in 1 of 3 ways. However, if you fall at any time, you lose. We're gonna do this one time. Jump to the next block. Get 5 coins. On the special course, jumping works the same as the normal course, but the blocks will fall if you stand on them too long. And avoid bullet guys. Let's do special. I'm not standing anywhere too long. But I'm not going to be good at this. This we know. Oh, good. We're already hitting the bullet guys. Got it. This sucks. Oh my god. This is terrible. Cool. What if I already fell down? So much easier without the bullet bills in the way. Terrible. Hate it. Is it Monstro Town? Yes. Listen up. Look for the whirl where the ant pops up and proceed after it. Keep following it and you'll find your way underground. What's there? Monstro Town's just around the corner. I'll see you there. Oh, I'm supposed to follow the ant one specifically. I forgot. Yeah, I'm trying. What just happened? Also, I was trying to follow him, not fight him.
Mario! Ultra jump!
Because I'm doing so well at the regular jump.
Snowy!
God damn it. What?
Thank you. sense. What the fuck? This feels like it's going poorly. What is this about? Formless. Gasex. Let's try the snowy just because we have it now. Oh, didn't know about the L.
Oh no, we're all cold.
Rare enemy, it can drop a royal syrup. Ooh. Ow. Don't love that it's, with its weakness, it's only doing 48 damage. Not great, not great. This is probably dumb. It's weak to the snow. It's weak to all elements, but again, 12? What are we doing here? Is it worth a royal syrup if it takes all the magic to defeat it in the first place? Yeah, because you can't do physical damage to it. You have to use magic. Ugh. Can be hit with melee attacks. I just tried. They all missed. Raise those flower points. One. Come on, Gino. Every physical attack I've tried to do is missed. Except that one.
back to this bullshit. Which one is it? I don't understand. Wrong. Oh good, we've gone backwards even further. No. This is tedious. But what does it mean that he's coming out of both of them? Oh my fucking god. How do I move forward? Oh, I missed a whole cave. It's Eevee. It's Eevee. I don't understand. I hate it here. No. Although I don't remember ever being here. Is this how I got here in the first place? Yes. Okay, hold on. Let's go back up while I'm over here. Because I don't want to go in here. In here? Yeah. The secret treasure chest. Oh, here. You don't know, you're just guessing from watching. That, yes, they did say that. And I've done that several times. You follow the one that he's in, but then I don't understand. Sitting here at 1 HP. What? What am I doing here? Oh, God. I'm regretting all my life choices. Like, truly, what am I doing here? No. stop. Make it stop. Make it stop. I know what it is. Getting more frog coins. Not on fucking purpose. To do all this fucking jumping again. I am. No, I don't think I can. Living your principles. But whatever. Oh, I don't want to do this again. Okay, hold on. Let's just go back to where we last saved. I don't have to go back for the hidden chest. I can skip it. I'm skipping it. I don't care. I'm too irritated. Okay, this is a lot. This game has not broken me. I've skipped plenty of stuff in this game because it's just not my, like, it is not my forte, and that's okay. I mean, also think about all the stuff I skipped in FF12. I am not a completionist on the Switch because there's no trophies. There's nothing taunting me saying, you didn't do everything. Oh, we learned Snowy again. But now I don't know which one he was in. This isn't your fault. It's a children's game. It is a fucking children's game. I just can't be bothered to care that much.
hateful. You don't remember this part being so fast-paced. Welcome to the 21st century, baby. Vigor up. Ew, not kisses. I've never heard of a vigor stat. Tell me that did it. Oh, God. Oh, this did do it. It's here. It's here. It's here. It's here. Get me out of here. Ugh. Is it incredible? It sucks.
It's too spooky for me. I'm heading back to Monster Town. See ya.
I thought we were trying to get to Monster Town. What the hell is this? Wow, I did not remember putting that there. I have to keep what? I hate this. I am currently not having a good time. I'm not even that frustrated, I'm just kind of bored.
Leave Mallow alone! What's wrong with you?
That was right. Yeah, I'm gonna save my game. Thanks, Mike.
Happening.
blast. Oh, I couldn't even see that one. Oh, this is gonna suck. Gino just started blasting. Really? Die, stupid plants. Ooh, it's a rainbow. Oh good, that put her her health up since she leveled up. So she wasn't left at one. Oh, this sucks. Hate this. What in the freaking world? Is there something back here? You're looking for a star, I'll sell you one for 400 coins? Feels like a scam. Oh, that kind of star. I understand. Whee! My ability to not hit them is remarkable. I already said it was bad, Ran. You'll blame Joy-Con drift. Well, I'm not playing with the Joy-Cons. I'm playing with a real controller. It's just my own fault. But that's okay. I hate this, I'm leaving. That's me a lot of the time. Get out of here, suckers. 100 coins. The shortcut will get you back to the surface. I don't need to go back to the surface, I don't think. You want your fortune told? It'll cost 50 coins. I have no idea how many coins I have. Sure. Three faces on the wall, hit them in any order and you'll receive your fortune. Proceed through the pipe next door. You'll be very happy with what you find. Okay. The pipe next door? Where's next door? Oh, this way. Hello, Aldo. Another stupid cloud. Coins, baby! Did it tell me? 731. Okay. The yellow tile will get you to the next room. Your fortune determines which room you'll arrive at. If you're lucky, you'll run into Bellamy, and Monster Town will be just beyond him. What if I do this? I'm so hungry. Wish I had something to eat. Okay, I don't know what to do with that information. There's our guy. Oh, I meant to group hug, and I didn't do it. Okay, there we go. Everybody's ready to go. You look so tasty. I think I'll just have a snack. The other fortune would say, would have said, sorry, I'm not accepting visitors after midnight. It's my bedtime. Weird. Oh no, Mario, sleep. I was just thinking I could use my triple attack. But not while he's sleeping, I can't.
I never forget a taste. In fact, after just one slurp, I can clone someone. Watch! You all look delicious. But how do you taste? No, thank you. I don't like that. Bitter, but not bad. There we are. Geno clone. Oh, no.
Well, we already can't do Geno Blast. Does that mean he's going to do that back at me? No. Okay, good. Great if Mario woke up. That'd be really good. Do, 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 do. I was nervous that any damage I did to Geno, I would also do to myself, but fortunately, not the case.
Mario's back. Oh no, not again. I'm starving. Time to go home for dinner. Goodbye, boys and girls.
Okay. Weird. Sure. You again. Hello again. That pipe is a shortcut to my home, Monstro Town. I'll see you there. Okay. Loves an uppie's pose. All these doors. Okay. Just a minute, I'll be there in a second. Oh, bye!
Gumhilda, what are you doing here?
Bowser, it's been ages, hasn't it? Sorry about going AWOL on you. I ran away because I was scared to find Smithy. A lot has happened since then, but look how far I've come. I'm managing this store now. And look, here are my little ones. Come on, show your manners and great Uncle Bowser.
Hi, Uncle Bowser.
Although I can't fight for you, I still have some items you can use. Maybe you'll find it in your heart to forgive me if I can help you get equipped.
Don't worry. I'm not angry with you. I've got new minions now, and we're going to reclaim my castle. You go on with your life here. I wish you the best.
Wow, maybe Bowser's a little reformed, too. Oh, mushrooms. Recovers 30 HP, but? But what? What the Goombas can accomplish when Mario isn't jumping on their heads. That's funny. I feel like I have to go in all the doors. What the fuck is that? Oh my, a traveler from afar. Welcome to Monstro Town, where many monsters mingle. I'm the landlady, Monster Mama. A star, you say? Oh, you're here to see our star. She's upstairs, so feel free to go and take a look for yourself. If I can get out from under the stairs.
I've been all around the world, but the strangest person I met is this old geezer in Rosetown. He really is weird, but definitely worth meeting.
Sometimes if you jump at the right places, a treasure box will pop out of thin air. Anything like this happen to you? These treasure boxes are known as hidden treasures because they appear out of nowhere. You think you found them all, but you still have 16 hidden treasures left. I don't think I found them all. I've definitely skipped some.
Okay, sure.
Goomhilda somehow had children between Roseway and Monster Town.
What do you think? Is Nurse Star adorable? She's so talented, too. Folks come to see her from afar. No.
Anywhere you might be able to use that star tune. Yeah, yeah, with the tadpoles.
Starbees. Oh, star piece. Nope, not familiar with them. So you came all this way out here to search for a star piece? It must be really important. It's the last place on land. If you can't find it here, the only place left is up. So, you want to go there? You're an open book. Okay, here's what you need to do. There's a passage to the sky at Bean Valley. But first you must scale the cliff beyond the desert to get there. Since you're such a nice guy, I'll introduce you to someone who can help you. Paratroopas, I need you!
What was our flying time, troops? 8.52 seconds, Sergeant. Paratroopers reporting for duty, Bab. We're 0.52 seconds late. I hold myself personally accountable for the delay, ma'am.
Still as rigid as ever about your rules and regulations? No need to bother with the protocol around me, Sergeant. I've got a favor to ask you.
Yes, ma'am. Anything we can do for a civilian.
This fellow here really wants to get to Bean Valley. That's what I always say. Could you help him scale the cliff?
Understood, ma'am. The orders are get mustache over the cliff. We will succeed.
We will now deploy ourselves to the cliff at Land's End. Paratroopers, keep a tight formation.
We have liftoff!
Incredible. They're odd, but trustworthy. Good luck with your search. Okay. More doors.
More doors.
So the super jump is your specialty, right? Those multiple jumps of yours are pretty amazing. I heard that your record for consecutive jumps stands at one.
The game said, we will read you. Jump at least 30 times in a row and I'll give you a prize. Get me the fuck out of here.
It's been sealed. Look, the shiny stone is reacting.
The seal is... What shiny stone? When did I get a shiny stone?
Oh no. What have I done? Oh no.
Greetings. I am Culex, Dark Knight of Vanda. I have crossed into this dimension to fight for the Dark Mage. You who stand before me, where does your depth come from? Why are you rendered so three-dimensionally? The evil power that gave me life mapped out this flat plane as my form. You are formed from a power unknown to me. I wish to gain the secret of your three-dimensional world. You will enter combat against me.
Sure.
And guard. I can see your past. I can see your future. I consume time.
Oh no.
And I will consume you.
This sounds like a Final Fantasy fight. FF4 boss battle. Okay, right? Prime FF4 crossover. Why? I mean, it's Square Enix, but like, that's wild.
Okay, this might heal the water crystal, but...
Da, da, da.
Da-na-na-na-na-na-na.
Okay, just resistance. That's great. We love to see that. You see, what you really should be playing is an all-comrade version of Final Fantasy IV. I would love to. Uh-oh, we have a problem. Small problem. Oh no.
Come back!
Edge get comrade status. In the original game, this is the hardest battle. Snowy? What is the opposite of comrade? Capitalist scum? Yeah, a billionaire? Shredder? That can't be good. Wow, this shit's got so much, so much HP. Erner. They're down too, right? Yeah. Okay, we're not out of it yet. The issue last time was that we didn't have any pick-me-ups to get everybody up. That sucks, though. Yeah, that sucks a lot. I could use my triple tech if I ever had all three of them up at the same time. But also the problem is with Peach, it's a healing thing. It's not an attack. The game telling me to raise my level is the most irritating thing. Like, no shit, game. I kind of want to do it again, though. Mario, Peach, and Geno? Oops. Protects the whole party from one attack. Hmm.
Let's check the other doors. Feel free to rest here. The three musty fears. I would like to rest here if it would actually let me. Oh, there we go. I don't know why I did that, actually. We're at full health. That snot bubble is disgusting. Yeah, of course. Why would it actually be? Are you going to actually be nice? We're the three musty fears.
He's sleeping. Oh boy, he sure is.
I don't want to check the bubbles coming out of his nose.
Maybe he could still hear us while he's asleep. Hey, you, we want to play around to find the flag.
We each had a flag somewhere around the world. Find all three flags and you'll get an awesome prize. We'll go and hide the flags. See you when we get back.
They'll be back.
Okay, let me out. I'm back behind a wooden flower under a green bed between O and A.
The fuck does that mean?
Our flags are invisible. Farewell and good morning. Better write those hints down. I will look them up. Oh, Goomhilda sells items. I didn't realize that I talked to her children specifically. Oh, for Bowser, because he's the bad guy of the group. Sure. Zedley.
Ow, 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 ow.
Okay. Thanks for coming by. Oh, that was to leave. Wait, no. No!
Who is it? Sorry, but the sensei isn't in.
Oh my gosh! Jagger!
Bowser, I haven't seen you for so long. I've been studying here at the dojo under the sensei Jinx because, to tell you the truth, I knew I couldn't beat Smithy. That's why I'm here now. Someday I'm going to return and make you proud.
Don't worry about me. I've got new minions now. We're going to take back my castle. You stick to your guns. Train like there's no tomorrow. Who is this Bowser?
You accept a challenge from me?
Sure.
You know I'm not gonna make it easy for you, right?
Yeah! He looks so small.
Resistant to jumps.
Bullshit.
Yikes, you're tough. Is that all it took? Yikes, I guess that was to be expected. Mario, you're a top-notch fighter.
You did well for your inexperience, Jagger.
Sensei, have you been here all along?
You felt my ki, didn't you? Not bad for a novice.
Look at this little guy! Oh, your fighting style isn't as foolproof as you think. I'll accept a challenge any day.
Oh, they healed us back up. Can I jump on you? Yes. Now. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh.
Oh, simply amazing. Thank God. I guess I underestimated you. You packed quite a punch. But don't let it go to your head, because I let you have that round. Let's have a rematch. I'm alright. What is the point? What am I supposed to...
That is a save point. The paratroopers were going to help you get over the mountain. Oh, right.
Okay, well, I think we're gonna do that next time, because I'm fed up right now. That got a little tedious for a while, and so I think I'm done for right now. Ay, ay, ay. All right, my friends. What are you lying at, Mike? I think we'll be back tomorrow with something, as always. I don't know what it'll be. We're just playing it by ear these days. But thank you for hanging out this afternoon. I did have fun. I got a little frustrated at that one part just because I didn't know where I was supposed to go or how to get there. But it was fine. And we made some progress, so that's good. I will catch y'all tomorrow. We can chat about what we think is going to happen on Survivor, and then we'll play some more games. But have a great rest of your Tuesday, and I'll see y'all soon. Bye-bye.